In the Sunshine State, solar energy is something we have plenty of. The challenge is how to store it. Now, new neighbourhood batteries feeding whole suburbs are leading the way, cutting the price of everyone's power bills, even if you don't have solar roof panels.
Like thousands of Queensland households, Penny Doyle is feeling the heat of rising power prices.
Big stress since the rates have gone up. I was really worried about how I was going to pay the next bill.
Her community of Redbank Plains in Ipswich is the first in the state to use neighbourhood batteries to store solar energy, slashing the costs of residents' power bills by hundreds of dollars.
It is really exciting for it to come to somewhere that needs it.
This battery is the first of 30 pole-mounted and 5 ground-level versions being installed across the region. Each will collect and store excess energy from solar panels on nearby residents' rooftops. That power can then be fed back to every home in the area during periods of high demand, shared amongst all neighbours with and without solar panels. Combined, these batteries can store enough energy to power 600 homes during peak periods, reducing pressure on the grid and costs on households.
At night time, when most people use their energy during the peak, we're using it from cleaner sources rather than having to rely on traditional carbon-based generation sources.
Customers with solar panels receive a rebate, around $200 every year. For those without panels, they're still rewarded, around $100, just for accessing the battery-stored energy. Residents will pay a subscription fee entirely offset by power savings.
Yeah, the benefits are going to be like pushing the prices down and then also resilience.
Owned by Energex but operated by Origin, these batteries are still in the trial phase.
We expect by this time next year we will have evaluated the performance of these batteries.
The scheme then set to be rolled out across other southeast Queensland communities. Olivana Lathouris, Nine News.